it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it.
What's up guys, welcome to Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and I'm back with another DIY video. And today I have this lovely, charming, wonderful person in the studio with me, Mallika Dua.
Yeah, Mallika. Wholesale karte hai ye sab jo aapne aise dabbe canister wagera rakhe hai.
Now this is all the stuff that I have made or the
ghar ke kachde se aap banate hain.
Ha, we pick up a lot of waste and we
recycle. You are a home science. तो मेरी किट्टी हो रही है परसों आप होम डेकोरेशंस के लिए आ जाइए
नहीं मैं किटी पार्टीज में नहीं जाता हूँ
और नहीं क्यों पाइनएप्पल में चीज चेरी ऐसे वही तो लगाने को कह रही हूँ मैं आप
नो मैं आर्ट और क्राफ्ट
बहुत है आर्टिस्ट
में as you can see she is super funny please welcome Mallika Dua
hi guys I'm so excited to do arts and crafts with Rob
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
I'm very happy that you're here.
I'm very happy. I'm here too. I've been watching this show for years.
Oh, thank you.
And wondering why can't I do any of this. But
and I absolutely love what you do.
Thank you.
So I'm glad that we are in the same space and we'll be doing some fun stuff.
What will we make today?
So I know that you shifted to Bombay recently.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you have a new house, a new pad. So I thought we'll make something that will help you. You know, maybe organize stuff, or when you're having a morning coffee, you know, you can use that, and also it'll act as
morning, evening, night, evening, again, my 12 times coffee.
Yeah. And it'll be a great room decor piece.
Okay, awesome. Okay, let's do it.
Get ready. It's time for some DIY. Why?
Why?
Because we love it.
All right then.
All right, let's get started. Yep.
Yep.
So we are making a cactus coaster set, right?
A cactus, that's a tongue twister.
It is kind of like a
cactus coaster set.
Cactus coaster set. Say it 5 times, quickly.
Cactus coaster set, cactus coaster set, cactus coaster set, cactus coaster set, yes!
It sounds like one rap song, yeah.
It really does.
Cactus coaster set, cactus coaster.
Yeah.
So cactus coaster set.
Okay.
So like I said, that it'll be handy because you can use it as a coaster. Plus you can also put some notes on it.
You can hit your guests.
You can hit your guests if you want.
Okay.
All right. So to make it, I'm using these cork sheets. So we have a sheet here.
Yeah.
We'll keep it down. We'll take a bowl and we will just take a pencil and we will make a clean outline. Alrighty then, we have a nice clean outline. Now we'll use a cutter and we are going to cut this circle out cleanly. Now when you're working with cutter, please be careful guys, don't hurt yourself.
So Rob's is perfectly round, mine is, I don't know what. Round coaster bhi nahi bana sakti, kaun shaadi karega isse?
You make round rotis?
No, I don't make rotis.
You don't make rotis?
No.
So we are done with the cutting.
Hmm.
Okay, so we have two circles.
Two circles.
One circle, one almost circle.
One almost circle.
So now this is slightly thin.
Hmm.
So for my set, I need something a little more stronger.
Okay.
So for that, I have...
Layer it.
Yes, two more. So we'll layer it. Okay, one for you, one for me. So now to stick this, I am going to use a hot glue gun.
What's that?
It's a magical device that can stick things in seconds.
Let's see it.
Come on. Ow!
Oh shit.
No,
really? Now we stick it.
Okay, so we are done.
Hmm.
So now we have a thicker piece. Actually, a coaster is ready, right? But because we're making a set, I don't want to place them or stack them up. I want to have like a nice design, like a decor piece. So what we are going to do is, we are going to make a small slit so that we can join two pieces together.
Like those tazzle trees when we were little.
Exactly.
Ah, I used to have a lot of them. Sab mere dost banna chahte
the. Really? Aur bane?
Nahin.
Okay, kyunki hume in do ko jodna hai. We are going to join these two together. So what we are going to do is, we will place one coaster like this, vertical, because we want that thickness.
Yeah.
Okay, then we'll just use a pencil and we will just mark it.
Mm-hmm. And then we cut it.
Yes. So you can do the same, or should I do it for you?
You can do it for me. We might save some time if you do it.
There you go, we have a slit. And here we have two pieces ready. Hmm. All right, so now you can see, you can just slide one in like that, and then it will hold like that. So you can join pieces together.
Yeah,
and make one whole set.
Okay.
Now we need to make these coasters look like
cacti.
That's right. So we are going to paint it green. So let's get the color in. I'm using acrylic colors. So first we're doing a nice clean green coat, and then we can add more details to it.
But Rob.
Tell me.
जो हिस्सा हमने पकड़ा हुआ है उसको हम कैसे पेंट करें?
उसको भी हम पेंट कर सकते हैं।
थोड़ा सूखने का इंतजार करें।
Yeah, or we can use like one of the coaster pieces.
Oh, to make a little mount. Okay. Rob is getting super intimidated by my skills, right?
I am actually. Okay, so this is done.
Our palak patties are ready to eat. Wow.
Okay, so the paint has dried up nicely.
Yeah.
And you can see we have a nice grainy texture. So we need to now add a little bit of detail to make it look more
cactus-y.
Realistic and cactusy.
Okay, let's do it.
So let's bring in some more color. So now we'll take out a few. Again, I'm using acrylic colors.
Okay.
We'll take out some yellow.
Yellow bhi hota hai cactus mein.
Thoda highlight ke liye.
Achha.
Then we have some white, if you want to make really bright. And some black. And the same green, the sap green that we were using. So if you make a mistake, you can cover it up.
Okay.
Also, if you want to make a darker shade, then we can just mix the sap green with black.
This is like art class again. Watching the other kids know exactly what's going on, and I'm on another tangent.
This is beautiful.
Thanks, Rob.
So I am happy with this. Now I'm taking a marker and I'm going to draw some thorns. Okay, I'm done.
Every child is special, guys.
You want to use white? Or you like the stars?
I think it's beautiful.
It is lovely.
What are you talking about?
Nothing, I was just asking.
I made thorns look like stars.
That's lovely. That's lovely.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have two ready, and using the same technique, I made a few more.
Okay.
So I'll get them in and then we'll try and assemble them. Okay?
Okay.
So let's get the paints out. So these are the ones we just made, and I have a few more ready. Some more cactus design.
Yeah.
There you go. So you can see, you can basically explore different techniques.
But this is the best.
This one is the best, so I can place this on the top.
Maybe not do that. Let's place this on top. So let's assemble it now.
Yeah. So now I'll show you how you can assemble it. We'll take a pot. Okay. Now we need to put some weight in this. So I have few
rocks.
So
it's solid also. It won't like collapse.
Correct. So it's now heavy.
Yeah.
Now we'll take another cutout.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now this one I haven't painted because I want it to look like soil. Okay. And we'll place it inside.
Like sand.
Like sand. So we'll place it like this.
Okay.
So now we'll apply some glue on this. So this is done.
Okay.
And now I have another piece ready, which is basically the same, and I've cut it in half.
Okay.
So we'll stick this right in the middle.
Rest karega hamara.
Yeah. So we'll apply some glue. Yes, I think it's done. So now we need to assemble the pieces on this.
Beautiful.
And I'll show you another cool thing that you can add to this.
Okay.
All right, which will also be very useful. Okay, so I have a pin here, and then I have a strip of paper with slits or fringes. Okay, we'll use a small piece. I'll just cut it in half and we'll roll this. Apply some glue, stick it in place.
It's a flowering cactus.
Yeah. Cactus have like small flowers on them. Then we'll apply some glue right in the middle, and then we'll just insert the pin, pull it so that it's nice and tight. So you have a nice small flower, all right? And then you can keep it aside for drying. Once it's fully dry and ready, it'll be like this. Like I've made a few. And then what you can do is you can, on your coaster, use these pins and you can pin things. You know how, like whenever we're having a coffee, you're looking at bills or notes,
right,
and you're wondering how to place them. If it's flying around, you keep a coaster
like a
on it.
Board.
Yeah, so you can put your notes in the morning, like, I like my coffee black.
I like mine abundant.
So yeah, so let's just put one or two on this and see how it looks. Looks pretty amazing. And if you're not using it, it'll just look
pretty
nice in
yeah.
the corner. You don't need to water it. This will not die. This is better than an actual cactus. Usko to pani chahiye nahi hota, isko to bilkul bhi nahi chahiye.
Kuch nahi chahiye.
So we are done.
So is this mine now?
Of course.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I get to keep this?
Yeah.
Thanks!
This is for your new house.
Okay, thank you. I love my little cacti.
So, do you like your cactus coaster set?
I love it.
Yeah, and we made it, so it's even better.
I think I'll just invite people just to use it. I'll tell everyone that I made it myself.
You made it yourself? No
help from Rob. Can you
say that? I have video to prove that you had a little help.
Little bit.
But did you enjoy?
I had so much fun. This is the best. And it's such a good way to put all my nervous, restless energy together in one place.
Exactly.
And do something super fun.
Awesome. I love it. I'm so happy that you enjoyed. Oh, thank you. Thank you for coming. It was great having you on the show. I hope you guys also enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then please give it a big thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Watch her stuff. You have a YouTube channel?
Not yet, but I have other stuff like Instagram and Facebook and general.
So follow her on that. Yeah. We will put all the links in the description below so you can check out all her stuff.
Yes.
It was super funny. I had an amazing time.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Guys, if you guys are making it, then please click pictures and share it with us. We would love to see it, right?
We'd love to see it.
Yeah. So Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat or...
you can Snapchat every
soon
step.
YouTube.
Yeah.
So YouTube. Send in your pictures, your suggestions, your comments, your feedback, whatever you want to share jokes with us. All right. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Oh, yes, sir. I'll take my car.
Sab pack karke.
I need it.
Okay, so I have to get to work. I have to pack everything for her.
Okay.
I'll see you guys in my next video.
Bye.
Until then, do good and be good. Peace. Acha baad mein le sakte hain, main kitty party pe bhijwa sakta hoon.
Okay.
No, you look upset.
It's fine.
No, it's not fine.
Main artist log ki kadar karti hoon. Okay.
Okay.
Isliye main patient hoon.
Patient. आप नाराज हो गए मैं भिजवा सकता हूँ थोड़ा बहुत सामान
नहीं सब आप भिजवाइए मुझे सब चाहिए
स्टूडियो शिफ्ट
जी
आप किटी पार्टी यहाँ कर लीजिए ना
नहीं मैं अपने घर पे करूँगी
घर पे आपके घर पे आ जाएंगे हम लोग
ओके डन
ऑलराइट
ओके
थैंक यू
बाय
बाय